The vertical column movement and horizontal floor movement can be independently selected for automatic or manual control. To switch the floor movement from automatic to manual mode, rotate the steering mode knob to the manual position, and rotate the steering ring to re-engage the pedestal wheels. To switch the vertical column movement from automatic to manual mode, fully lower the column by hand. Depress and rotate the height mode knob to the manual position. Unlock the column whilst continuing to hold it down. Depress the cable release button to disengage the robotic height drive and then release the column slowly.